Do demons exist and what do they look like? Other names for demons include evil spirits and unclean spirits, among others. A demon, according to the Bible, is a formed spirit being similar to an angel. Demons were formerly part of God's creation of angels, spiritual beings with knowledge and free will, who sinned with Satan in heaven and became what they are as a result.